Well, Antoinette is here as one of our models today because this is considered one of the hardest makeup looks to master, is the smoky eye, because most of us look like we've just not done our makeup properly or slept in our makeup.
It can get messy, can't it? And also, the thing is, and this is what I'm trying to say to people, is when you think of a smoky eye, people go, OK, so you've got to have a black eyeliner, black eyeshadow, it's all got to be black.
And smudged.
It doesn't have to be black, okay? Because actually, black is one of the hardest products to blend because of the kind of carbon in it and stuff like that. So step away from black. You can still do a beautiful smoky eye, but use darker shades. So I've got a couple of palettes here that I'm going to show you that
and
are all from High Street.
Is it just an evening look, or do you do a daytime?
I think it can be daytime. I'm wearing, I'd say, a smoky eye today, and it's a daytime. So I think it's just about being confident with what you're doing.
Okay.
And also colours.
Yes.
So, like, for instance, let's start off with, like, this is the Revolution palette. This is £4, guys, and it's got such a lovely variety of colours. So you can do a daytime smoky eye, you can do an evening. You've also got the black sparkly one there as well. So, you know, you've got lots of different shades
in there.
And
that's £4, that
palette. £4. Well. So, you know, if you're not sure, then go for something a little bit cheaper. Like, learn how to do it, get experimental, fine.
I suppose the key is don't wait until you're going out somewhere and try to do a smoky eye if you've never done one. So it's like, practice it.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I mean, this one also, this is Autograph. This one's £8. This is long-lasting eyeshadow. Beautiful greys, kind of silvery tones.
That's M&S.
Really simple. Yeah, M&S. Beautiful, really easy. The one I'm actually going to use, I'm first of all going to use a primer. So I'm going to show you how to demonstrate a smoky eye. So first things first, eyeshadow primer. This is a must because this is going to make your eyeshadow last. So this is from Urban Decay. I always use this one. It's brilliant. It stays put all day. If you're going out, it does. But also if you are prone to kind of oily lids, perfect. Just pop a little bit of that on.
And how long do you have to let that dry before you put your shadow?
You actually don't have to make it dry that much at all. You don't put too much on. Yeah. And then the smoky eye palette I'm actually going to use is this one from Bourjois. Now, they do lots of different colours. They do brownie ones, pinky ones. But I particularly like this one because it's called Smoky. So I just wanted to demonstrate it on for you. Now, as you can see, I've already done one eye on Antoinette. Looks very dramatic and beautiful. and then we're going to go in. So what I'm going to start off with is go in with the lighter shade. And again, make sure you tap it off. And I'm going to go right into the corner of the eye and just very, very gently sweep that all the way across, OK? So you've kind of given yourself a little bit of a base.
Antoinette, can you just turn your body slightly to me? That's it, so we can see better your eye. That's
then we're going to go in with the slightly lighter, the medium shade, OK, this grey. Now, don't worry if a little bit drops. That's absolutely fine, but always make sure you tap it off. And we're going to kind of go along the lash line, but really, really kind of like you're not being particular about this and you're going to take it all the way up into the socket. So you're kind of doing like a backward C movement.
Yes.
You see there? So we're just literally going to take it across like a kind of a windscreen wiper effect, very, very gently.
So you do a little at a time and build it up.
Exactly. A little at a time, build it up. And then last but not least, obviously, because we haven't, you know, it does take a while.
Yeah, as I say, we've only...
Then with the darker one, going to go along the lash line. And you literally go all the way along the lash line. And the whole thing is, guys, just blend it. That is the most important thing.
So be confident.
Be confident, give it a blend, and, you know, the outcome is absolutely stunning. She was saying how much you loved it, didn't you?
Oh, like, I did,
it really makes your eyes
pop. Would you try a smoky eye before?
No. I wouldn't know how to do it.
It does look really nice.
It's lovely.
Gorgeous, yeah. Doesn't
really
it?
Really nice.
So, OK, let's quickly do this one.
Fliss.
So this is Fliss.
Hi.
We're going to do a... This is a cream eyeshadow. This is something you can wear every day. It's from Bobbi Brown. It's called Taupe, and it's a brownie colour. So I've already applied this. Just close your eye for a moment. This will act as your primer, OK, because it's water-resistant, it stays put, you've already got a base colour. Then, really quickly, we're taking a black eye pencil.
Ooh,
this
scary.
One's from Kiko. Really make sure, guys, that these are soft. So as soon as you put it on, you can see. You see how it's so smudgeable? You can usually tell the ones that are smudgeable because they've got a smudger on the end.
I like when they come with their own smudger.
I just think that's the key. As long as it's got smudger, also try it on yourself. You know, give it a try on the back of your hand. And then all I'm doing, as you can see, just taking a fluffy brush and I'm simply using the coal as your eyeshadow. So literally blending that all the way across. OK, so flicking it up a little bit. But as I said, if you've got a pencil that isn't soft, you're not going to get this effect.
You'll just get an eyeliner.
Yeah. So you're literally just popping that on, really blending it out. If you just open for me.
And do you always blend with a brush?
I tend to, I mean, you can go for slightly smaller ones, like little ones like that to go underneath, just look straight up. Always go in the waterline. This is quite good.
So you're going inside, I can't see one.
Sorry, I'm going right inside.
Oh, inside. So and that's then, a proper coal pencil,
yeah,
is it?
Yeah, this is, yeah, a soft coal pencil. Go all the way inside, and it doesn't matter if you're not, if it's a little bit smudgy, because then, with your brush, go underneath, just smudge it out.
Oh, I see. So you've put the line inside. The eyelid, yep. Eye rim, and then smudge it.
And then smudge it. Because sometimes, you know, if you do it, if you literally press your eyelids together like that, it will transfer onto the top part, yeah. Which is what you want, because you really want this. It's not a neat and tidy look, a smoky eye. The whole point is it's
which
supposed
is quite
to be
good,
kind of
I find doing eyeliner really difficult. You know, I can get one side right, then I try to do the other side and my hand starts to shake or my eyelids
exactly.
Start to quiver. So this is not so, so precise.
No, exactly. So this could be a really nice day. Now, let's just quickly finish this off. Victoria Beckham has just launched a smoky eye palette. She's got these beautiful luster glitter pots, which are stunning. Now, what I'm going to do is, this is so easy, guys. Just take your finger and just pop that right in the middle of the eye, and this will just take it to a really glamorous, sparkly, smoky eye look for the
evening.
And
does it last quite a long time, a smoky eye, because you've smudged it all, you've got your primer on?
But that's what I mean, it should last all night, and it's just more dramatic. It's not neat and tidy. This is just a really cool lovely. Rock and roll look.
Right, Felicia, you're all ready for tonight, Friday night out. Smoky eye, you two. We'll finish yours in a minute, honestly.
We'll come back.
We'll come back to you. Thank you very
Thank
much,
you.
Friday. There you go, your smoky eye masterclass.